For the most part, what we refer to as knotweed is a complex of three species that can interbreed. They include Japanese knotweed, giant knotweed, and their hybrid, Bohemian knotweed. Japanese and giant knotweed are native to East Asia. They were introduced to North America in the late 1800s as ornamentals and for erosion control before they escaped cultivation. Their hybrid, Bohemian knotweed, has also been intentionally grown and escaped cultivation. Backcrossing with both parent species does occur. Throughout North America, Bohemian knotweed is frequently misidentified as Japanese knotweed because so many of the features can be similar. In surveys of knotweed in the western United States, 15% were pure giant knotweed, 15% were Japanese knotweed, and 70% were the hybrid Bohemian knotweed. The northeastern U.S. appears to have a greater proportion of pure Japanese knotweed. Giant knotweed is largely absent from central states and provinces in North America. Because of the frequency of misidentifications, distribution info for Japanese and Bohemian knotweed is usually lumped together. Compared to giant knotweed, Japanese and Bohemian knotweed are more common and both are more regularly distributed throughout North America. Knotweeds are frequently found in riparian, wetland, or lowland plant communities. They can inhabit a variety of sunlight, soil, moisture, and human disturbance conditions, but have become especially problematic in full sun locations along the banks and floodplains of rivers and streams and moist roadsides. Knotweeds are a major concern for displacing native species in riparian areas and in native and commercial forests. Knotweeds have demonstrated allelopathic tendencies. They alter nutrient cycling in soil and streams and can exclude trees, which is potentially detrimental to fish and other stream inhabitants that benefit from shade. Their lack of fine surface roots can lead to increased erosion. These three knotweed species have a lot of features in common. They are upright, herbaceous perennials with deep taproots as well as rhizomes. Knotweed rhizomes can extend over 65 feet laterally. Although some knotweed seeds can have high germination rates in the laboratory, seedling establishment in the field is infrequent, and most knotweed infestations spread vegetatively via rhizomes and fragments of roots. Even fragments of the above-ground stems can give rise to new plants. Knotweed sprout new stems from rhizomes each spring, and by midsummer, shoots grow rapidly to their typical heights of 3.5 to 10 feet, though some grow taller. Their above-ground stems are hollow, smooth, and often woody at their base. Their nodes are jointed, swollen, and have papery sheaths. Their leaves are alternately arranged along the stem. Knotweeds flower from late August to early September, when they produce branched flower clusters from leaf axils near stem tips. The flowers are small, greenish to creamy white, and have five sepals that resemble petals. These give rise to fruits that ripen in October and that are papery and have three wings. Because most reproduction is via rhizomes and stem root fragments, seed longevity in the field is mostly unknown. Leaves typically fall in winter and plants die back to their rhizomes, resprouting the next spring from rhizomes. The most reliable means for differentiating knotweeds from each other is comparing their leaves. Because Bohemian knotweed is the hybrid of Japanese and giant knotweed, it has features intermediate between the two, but sometimes resembles one of the parent species very strongly. Japanese knotweed has relatively small leaves that are 3 to 7 inches long and 2 to 5 inches wide, with a squared-off base and abruptly pointed tip. Japanese knotweed leaves are hairless with barely visible bumps in place of hairs on their undersides. Giant knotweed has much larger leaves that are usually 6 to 12 inches long, but sometimes longer, and 4 to 10 inches wide. They have a heart-shaped base, tapering tip, and somewhat wavy margins. They often have very fine hairs on their undersides, visible along leaf veins, though these are not always present and can be difficult to spot. While Japanese knotweed typically only grows to 10 feet tall, some giant knotweed and Bohemian knotweed plants may grow as tall as 13 feet. Japanese knotweed flower clusters are 3 to 6 inches long, and the leaf immediately beneath each flower cluster may be shorter than or the same length as the flower cluster. Giant knotweed flower clusters are typically up to 4 inches long, and the leaf immediately beneath each flower cluster is always much longer than the flower cluster. Prior to flowering, knotweeds may resemble several unrelated species in North America. Lilac and red osier dogwood have a similar growth form and size. Both differ by having smaller, opposite leaves up to 5 inches long and solid stems. Lilac also has large clusters of purplish flowers, and red osier dogwood has a berry fruit. The more closely related Himalayan knotweed resembles knotweeds with its similar flower clusters, jointed hollow stems, and rhizomatous root system. It differs by having narrower, lance-shaped leaves up to 10 inches long by 2 inches wide.